girl, you had a bag of 8-figure nigga. Face on Zaddy, pockets on Jigger. You better get the car to make it swipe like Tinder.
Girl, I love you when we do it, turn you on. Shorty, tell me if I'm wrong. I can see it in your eyes.
Reasons to be friends with the signs. They are good company. They would do anything for you. They will take you on adventures. They remind you that you're special.
You gon' think a nigga trip. If I fuck you off this perk, I'ma have that pussy drip. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this
I think Carly's spaghetti is great. Why don't you put some down your pants?
Blew all my money on a trivial video game. I dunk my head in the water so I can feel something. And now I'm thinking of all the time that we're following. I reminisce and remember all of the songs we sing. But now I hate every one of the songs we used to sing. Can you believe that I didn't think you would leave me? Now I can't trust anyone cause you just left me. I wish I never responded to all those texts.
Liking this American boy, American boy.
I got it pretty like a girl. He got vice towards the girl. See both sides like a girl. See on both sides like a girl.
Hi. You guys are terrifying. You less so. You the most.
I woke up one day and I decided to choose joy, and along that path, I lost a lot of weight. I decided that I could manifest and have any reality that I wanted, and that I didn't have to settle for less or make myself feel less than, or put limitations on what I could have. When I say that I manifested my weight loss and I manifested my desired reality, that doesn't mean that there was no work put in. Manifestation works because you have to believe 100% that what you desire is completely attainable in every aspect, and then your actions align with what's necessary in order to attain it. There's a lot of work. I just did things my way. I danced a lot. I laughed a lot. I rollerbladed. I played outside with my son. The weight just fell off. But at the end of the day, it was never about the weight. I wanted to enjoy my life. I wanted to be able to remember the last time that I belly laughed. I wanted to be able to remember the last time that I felt like life was worth living, because at the time, I couldn't remember. I couldn't even find a reason to get out of bed. sometimes people have their negative opinions about when I say that I manifested this life or I manifested my weight loss. But at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter what anybody thinks. All that matters is that I want to get out of bed every morning. I want to spend time with people that love me. And I want to spend a hell of a lot of time loving myself. And I hope the same for all of you. Just don't think that you have to wait till you lose the weight to live.
Order info. I'm out of there. I'm gone. Big racks. They long. I'm hot now. I'm on. Said I wouldn't be. They long. I'm out of there. I'm gone. Big racks. They long.
Going jeans cause I'm cool with. Bought a spaceship. Now I'm a spaceship. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim a lot of stings like a laser tag. Fuck rich bitch. You have a weak set.
I wear my shirt but she leave. I'ma need my shirt back.
I'm a boss, I'ma shine like glass, I'm a bitch. I'm a boss, I'm a bitch, and I boss, I'ma shine like glass, I'm a bitch.
Come on, boy, move that body. Cause tonight I'm naughty, naughty. Dance with me like it's my party. We go wild, we're in safari.
Aren't you the guy who tried to hurt me with the word goodbye? Though it took some time to survive.
I can't believe you're doing this just because I went a little over on my phone bill this month.
A little? You managed to go over your limit.
And your limit is unlimited. You know, I have tons of stunt experience.
No, you
hey,
don't.
Yeah, limit. How much do you get paid?
It is an internship. I get paid in the currency of knowledge.
Well, maybe it'll give you the knowledge to ask for money next time.
You're looking a bit glum.
Well, actually.
Oh, I don't care why. I'm just enjoying it.
I did not see that coming. Apparently, I don't see a lot of things coming.
What's that?
Lasagna. And it's for a Christmas party I'm going to.
We could have a party right now.
What are you all getting Bertram for his birthday?
A gently used lip balm.
Free hug.
My profound admiration.
This salt shake.
Part 2 of astrology version of the Hunger Games? Third death of July, Leo. Come back for part 3.
And then I saw her face. I'm a believer.
Won't you take me to Funky Town?
I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation.
Live and let die.
And donkey, y'all.
Upside, inside out. Give me la vida loca.
Questions, yeah. Like what's next, what's that, what's up? Yeah. I just want children, smoke for.
For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the match.
He did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
I wear my shirt, but she leave. I'ma need my shirt back.
Minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it.